Name geben.
Hey guys, it's Els here, and today I am going to be doing a room tour. This is my first room tour. I just felt like doing another YouTube video for you guys. Let's get on with the video. So this is my crusty door. Look at this. Look at that. Why? Okay. Anyways. Oh. Oh. You walk in. The ceilings are pink. This is just one wall that's pink and it goes up. And then there's the ceiling. And then the walls are blue all around the room. Except for this wall. You see my backpack and my coats. This is what I hang on. This is my closet that you do not need to look at because it's a disaster. This is my dresser. And it just has this light next to it. With the broken handle. This is my selfie stick. This is just a thing that I had like forever. It's like a French fry notebook I had forever. So this is my lava lamps. Oh, it's very hot. I discovered the truth about lava lamps. This is my beautiful bed. This is my pink blanket that I got from Pink Victoria's Secret. Non-spots again. You get your my favorite blanket. It's so soft and fluffy. There are these three pillows with this pillow. I got this from Pablo, whatever. And these for Christmas. This is my infinity sign on my wall. This is another one of my favorite parts. It has four boxes and they're all with stuff inside of them. So beautiful. This is my trash can. You do not want to see what's inside, but it's my trash can. Why are you still on? But this is my water speakers over here. This is my piggy bank. Over here, just have random things. This is a thing. I have a phone case from my old phone. Over here, I have one of my bags I got from Canada when I was there. Got a messy bean bag. Like, I literally, that was so long ago, it like stained it. Bit of focus. It like stained it and like I spilled slushy all over it. So yeah, this got stained from a icy drink that I had. And now it's a total wreck and it's like really like out of the full thing that it has inside of it. Like I need to get it refilled because it's like... I'm so confused. My desk, yay, beautiful desk. Oh, I have my chair. A spinny chair. I have these things. These are my headphones I've had for like forever. These are just random like pens. Why do people keep on interrupting me? Anyways, this is my alpaca. He's my best friend. And I put him up there. These are my Instax camera pictures that I took on my Instax camera. This up here is a disaster. I have these three things that go on the wall. They're all candy and all of these. Then over here, it's got random sticky note and then other magnets that I don't use. It's like one of these things that's just going off everywhere. So over here, I had this wallflower and it just ran out. So I just let it over here. I have my old phone right here because I just got a new phone. This is actually the phone I was recording on. It's an iPhone 5. And this is actually the phone I would record on all the time besides my iPad mini. So I would always record on this. But now I have a new iPhone 6 Plus and it is huge and I'm recording with it now. Let's move this up the way so I can show you. Please don't snap. Oh, Jesus. Oh my gosh. Well, anyways, I have like a nail polish collection in here. This is I legit said nail polish collection. This is supposed to be made for papers. I don't use it for that. I use it for my collection of hand sanitizer. Thank the Lord I said hand sanitizers. Jesus, calm down. This is my nail polish. I just have three gel nail polishes over here, a separate nail file. This is my other nail file that I use. This is mostly all of my nail polishes are in this box. And then I have nail essentials over here. And up another story, these are some keys from Fairy Tail that I got from a friend. It's really cool. My BFF bracelet I got with my friend, and this beautiful unicorn. It's beautiful, beautiful unicorn. I got this at a mall like a few years ago, but like it was at the place where I grew up at, so I just got it there. It's special to me for some reason because it was like one of those vending things. But I got a portable charger in here, one of my favorite colors. Just so you know, and this thing that I DIY'd, like up all up in here. Here comes my window, which is amazing. I love this. Window to my garage out there. You might as well know this, my garage, from my other YouTube videos with my music videos and crap on it. Yeah, just out there. You can barely even see it, but yeah, out there. This is the special part. That's why I'm so excited about. Are you ready, kids? Are you my captain? Oh my gosh. Very light. Anyways, let's turn that off. Don't want to lose power by showing YouTube crap. Also turning this off because it doesn't deserve to be alive anymore. That is my room tour. If you guys want to see anything else on my channel, please like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed our video. Bye!